Welcome back to Jersey Matters. I'm Larry Menti. It's the holiday weekend. Hope you're enjoying it. But do you know that most weekends there's some children in Newark, New Jersey, who still go to classes? It's part of a push in that city to make certain that no child is truly left behind. Our Vanessa Tyler has the story.
Larry, if a child potentially falling through the cracks is the problem, then Project Redirect is the answer. It fills the gaps and catches children now before they fall so they can stand and soar.
Playtime now. These children are letting off a little energy at the Westside Park Community Center before it's back to business. It's not a school day, it's a Saturday. And get this, kids like 9-year-old Ariel Jordan want to be here.
I like it because I get to see my friends and I get to learn stuff and I learn math.
Her mom, who homeschools her, sees a big difference. Since attending the Saturday program at Project Redirect, her daughter is changing.
She's not afraid to step out, to stand up, to volunteer, say, I can do that, let me try, you know. So that part of it, I think, has been noticeable to me. She's stepping forward and saying, I can try, I want to do. So thank you, Ms. Berry.
Sharon Berry, a former longtime Newark teacher, now child-inspiring legend, runs the nonprofit Project Redirect. The positive changes in these children, people have called it magic.
Our program is holistic and comprehensive. It's holistic because we work with the entire child. The magic is, I would have to say the magic is passion on my part for what I do.
Children learn here, where some may have had difficulty in school. Aisha Boyd has three of her children attending the free program, including 6-year-old twins Tobias and Morgan.
I think they view the space as like a free space to express themselves. The extra support on a Saturday was not so pressured into a certain time frame that a school classroom has. It helps them so much more.
Same story with Michael Franklin. His granddaughters want to attend rain, shine, or even back during the winter, snow.
We're anxious to get here on Saturdays. You know, even the snowstorm, they wanted to come here. The snowstorm, the last two snowstorms.
The program has been around Newark for many years. Estimates are thousands of children have been helped along the way.
I was on top of my class because I knew everything before everybody because this program.
Now Jelani Stewart is in college, spending his Saturdays back here, this time as an assistant teacher, giving another kid the head start he got to a bright future.
In the future, hopefully when I get my degree, I really want to be an FBI investigator.
Making sure the program has a future means constant fundraising for Ms. Berry. An upcoming dinner on June 8th at the Robert Treat Hotel will help. Donations are welcome. All so she can continue her magic for the children she loves.
They feel that. They feel that passion. They feel that love, and they respond favorably. So I think that's some of the magic. I call it the magic.
In Newark, I'm Vanessa Tyler for Jersey Matters.
All right, thanks a lot, Vanessa. Still to come on Jersey Matters, we will give you a preview of the upcoming New Jersey International Film Festival. That's when Jersey Matters continues.